Yeah. Jump it over. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? We are going back to the old days of Call of Duty. Before my time, before I even touched a Call of Duty, back when I was playing toys, you know, toys as kids. So without any waste, we're touching back to somewhat of a good mediocre game of good old Modern Warfare. And I have not even played this surprisingly not even played Modern Warfare 2. And Modern Warfare. I have not played the original Modern Warfare or its third installment of the franchise and series. So, but with any further ado, let's do this. Oh wait, I think I have. Continue. No, I will not be offended. If you answer this, you'll know me. Skip the content again.
Your world as you knew it is gone. How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sobe out of here.
Ah, I know a place.
The sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Delta Frost. Stick a layup.
RPG! Frost! Frost! Get switched on! We gotta move, now!
Before. Burn the jammer, kill the bad guys.
Up the stairs.
Grinch, truck, hold here till my signal. Frost, with me.
Roger.
Let's keep moving!
The timeline. We need to hit the exchange.
Okay. Here's exit.
Multiple voices. Alley behind the door. Frost, toss a nine banger.
This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Gotcha.
Nothing but static. Jam's got us in the dark.
Hold up, quiet.
Shooters in the store below. Switch them off.
Roger that.
Frag out!
Bridge, take the overwatch while we clear the store.
I'm on it.
Got a target!
Contact, take cover!
Oh crap, that's an explosive. That is an explosive. Holy crap. Yeah, throw a frag. Yeah, I shall do that. Stay instead of that. Oh my god. I can't slide. Oh my gosh, I forgot. They didn't have flying for Call of Duty Ghosts.
Head west to the street! Go! Hold fire!
Okay,
Anvil team
boomer.
Approaching! Anybody hit?
We're good.
What's the sit rep on Midtown? What's the sit lockdown?
Check our ass. We can't get through.
Any word on air support?
Still nothing. Guide systems are scrambled. We need to get that jammer down. Let's go.
They're dug in. Frost, get on the XM-25 and flush them out. Target building up ahead. Push forward.
Oh no. Oh mess though. Oh hell no. 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 Oh man.
Frost, get on it!
Oh. Metal 01, stand by for new mission directive. Over.
Roger, Overlord, send it!
We have multiple Russian warships near our ports. We sent the SEALs to assault the command vessel. Proceed to New York Harbor to assist.
Copy your last.
Metal 01, be advised, we're seeing multiple enemy rotor wings in your airspace.
Enemy bird incoming!
Stay on him, stay on him!
Frost, down that Russian bird!
Of the game.
This is Lightning 3-1. Guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys.
Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
Oh.
In position. SDV Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through.
Primary
entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here. Maintain 295 degrees, 300 meters to link up. Metal 01, got you on the tracker. Roger, approaching rendezvous. SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see them.
Sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
Eyes on your sonar.
Mine.
Keep it steady.
Right.
I'm standing still.
Wait until she passes. Okay, go. Get in position.
Planting.
Frost, plant the mine on the sub.
I just want to say, where the hell are you at?
On the door. Area secure. All right, I got the launch keys.
Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send Checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console.
Oh, okay. You only do some technical stuff. So the key.
3, 2, 1, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
No, no!
Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha.
Bridge truck, let's roll!
Amen to that!
Frost, punch it!
Oh.
Launching! Keep up with that Zodiac!
We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spetsnaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
Task Force 141. Yuri.
How many of them?
Three Havocs and four! No, five MI-17s! Commandos fast roping down!
Get the fire team on the roof!
Yuri! Yuri, over here! We need to get some to the chopper!
What is that?
On the coach
on.
We've got to get Soap to the chopper.
I've got him.
Yuri, you with me?
Oh, Yuri, man, now here. We can see the aftermath of...
This way!
that UGV now!
You're almost there! Come to the building!
Minigun and grenade launcher.
Controls are going to be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
All right.
The minigun will punch right through walls.
My dad bought me another for Christmas.
Run to the chopper, move!
Crap.
he is! There's Yuri!
Good. We'll need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
Who's Yuri?
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Sakayev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Oh, we're being...
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Secret Service.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1 remain with the President until touchdown.
Oh, there's President.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the President. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Gentlemen. We have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire's been
breached! Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to transport!
We need backup!
Whoa. Oh, I remember this mission now.
Everyone
oh my
down.
God.
Protect the President! Code Red! Repeat! We're taking the President to the safe room!
Oh my god. The camera angles on this. Oh, this is so cool.
Move
bro. This is, we in Florida yet? we good?
Come on, Agent Harker! We have to find the president!
Harker. That's his name. Excuse me, I don't got anywhere.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Worry about yourself. Bro, you saved his life. In the process of getting stabbed.
Get down.
All men don't die.
All men don't nearly die.
Bend the other one there.
Great time with the truck while I'm over here in the grass. There's an ant. Yeah, it's still a butt.
All clear.
See the factory, just up the road.
Right, Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us. Yuri, get in position.
Ugh.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down.
Oh.
Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take him out quick.
Oh, I see them.
Moving.
Moving.
That was all one shot. Holy crap.
Clear. Clear? This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Batman, let's drop your gun!
Switch your AK! Yuri, run! Rally on me!
Shell on it.
Keep banging water!
the church.
Through here.
Nikolai approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Get to cover, get to cover, get to cover, get to cover, cool.
Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It's done. That's Indigo London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
police plate. We're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks, Mark.
Well, that's just going to be it for part 1 of Modern Warfare 3. Hope you guys enjoy, and hope you all have a wonderful morning, night, and day, evening, whatever the occasion is. I'm currently streaming on 2 a.m., and I'm kind of tired, so, yeah. I don't have any motivation to keep going, so, yeah. Later, guys.